Alright. And at 8. I didn't like the way that sounded. Then would it fight it hurt? Oh no! Hostiles! So you're not accepted that it's broken down? Is that what you were trying to say? He believes it's still moving? Or that he says that so that we can like keep it safe for the day that something does come. Bigs. Thank you. Oh no. I guess he's stuck in, his mind is still stuck in a part where it's like, oh. Oh, come on, lag. The server's lagging. Thankfully, the lag will die down soon. And in like a day or two. Thank you. Huh. Yeah, apparently I have to do this. Really? There it is. That's the mission we want. Oh boy. Well, there's lots of places you can get the barrel of the good stuff. I thought it's wise to just go down there. Oh, look at him. He's trying to do his signature hominid. That's not the one. I keep forgetting what the one is called. But... hand over there. It's so cute. Oh, I gotta... Thank you. What is this quest? One problem. It's not that hard. I play tank with a controller sometimes. Most of the time I'm an Astro. I heal. Healing with a controller feels so simple to me. That's it, that's the one. Let's go corner. Now the only one that's lit up. My fault. I'm just surprised how it just it just killed me in one strike, and I'm like, oh. Oh, apparently Unreal down in two pools. Yeah, because everyone's complaining about the Unreal part. Like, the Unreal content. It's like, it's been stated. It's just an upscaled level 80 version of the old content. That's it. It's nothing gonna... It's not something that's just good. It's not complicated. It's not like it's super savage. It's just like they took a trial and just shoved it up to level 80. That's it. So, that's all it is. That's it. Crystorium? It's probably gone to the Crystorium. Hey, you said it right. Okay. Space tribe time. Oh, the Crystorium. Welcome to the Crystorium. No, this ain't the Crystorium. This is the Crystorium. Go again. Oh, armor of the moth. Now what would he be doing all the way there? get him! Reminds me, I still gotta do... Oh, they, see, this is the quest line that I would do as a... Oh, whatchamacallit. That would be the crafting and gathering, though. Quest sign right there. Where? Aww. What a bet! Is that a challenge? Are you challenging me to crafting? You're gonna have to wait for that. Oh. That. We're almost there. Windmilling's the puzzle. Oh, is this it? Is he gonna do it? There it is. axe. And a hammer. Oh wait, I can't do black. I can't do blacksmith. It has to be coronary. Since I started it as coronary. So we're not moving to Lakeland. We were never moving to Lakeland. We were just, we're just using this place as a operation base for his tank. Yeah, we're just building a workshop here so he can. So many tanks. Why, but I want to dive really, like, this patch, I'm going to start diving really deep into crafting and gathering. We spent so many patches just doing, like, fighting, learning classes and jobs, but crafting we didn't do much of. What's ammo? Oh! The dwarves really do act like Lalafells. Just, the only difference is the personality is like polar opposite of what normal Lalafells act like. No. Please try a quest. All right. Did it. Man, this could have been useful a long time ago. I'm gonna be honest. We need 9 of that. Oh, that's like a nice stack of them. Probably should buy that dark matter too. What? Is it all you? Yeah, there it is. Yeah. Lalafell, actual components. Okay, you just want normal. And we're back to doing beast tribes again, so it's like, this is the beast tribe stuff. Here we go. This is, the Werven beast tribe stuff. Let's Uh-huh.